Brush with Kindness is Habitat's focus on doing more than just building more houses. We paint, we do minor repair, do some weatherization, we do landscaping. So on its face, it's a construction project. At its heart, it's a community development program that increases the viability of the neighborhood by making the houses look better, to make the community a safer and better place to live.
The way A Brush with Kindness fits into the overall mission of Habitat is that homes might be completely fine to live in as far as the structure goes, but you know, they're 60, 70, 80 years old. Some of these homes obviously need repairs as any home would. So to be able to fix that up and make it a stable, safe home to live in, I think it's a new way for Habitat to be focusing their energies, and it's obviously something that it can easily be a way to impact the community as a whole.
I just keep saying I don't have words because it's so beautiful. It shows the pride that I have in where I live, and I believe it also helps the neighborhood. I would like to say thank you, thank you, thank you, and God bless all of you, and they did such a great job.
Everybody, come give me a hug. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, God.